I love the kids in Vietnam. If we had a purpose over there, it was to give them a better life and let them see a more peaceful, tranquil world than they had known while they were being a kid.
And I marveled at the fact that this kid seemed so cheerful and bright when we were in the midst of an area of operations which I had already seen could get a little scary.
Them being over there in a war zone is rather heart-rending type of thing, because many of them got hurt.
It was very hard to adjust to seeing kids like this. You would want to help them, but you couldn't. You had a job to do, and the job you were doing, you did.